V8 supercar drivers have hit the track for the first time at the Clipsal 500. Rev-heads dusted off their Ford and Holden gear for all the day two action.
When the big boys come out to play, Clipsal just seems to step up a gear.
That's what we're here for, absolutely.
Thousands packed pit straight to see day one of the V8 practice session.
More people today and there'll be more people tomorrow and more people on Sunday. It's great.
Today's attendance of 66,000 helped inch closer to the event's 3 millionth spectator.
That's a lot of people in it. Yeah. It shows you that it's a place to be.
Between races, the pits were the place to be, rubbing shoulders with the stars.
The concerts are on, everything's happening. It's an entertainment package, not just VA supercars. So when you really look at the whole venue of what it is, it's an amazing place.
Your favourite car's Conrad. You just met him.
He's very excited.
It's very rare you get to see those guys up close.
Whatever badge they were driving for.
Holden.
Anyone driving a Ford. Holdens don't matter.
And out on the track, there's no sign of financial downturn. In fact, the corporate boxes are just as packed this year. And for those lucky enough to have a posse, boys, does it get any better?
You didn't need to be old enough to drink to enjoy the fun.
Because you get to hear loud noises and you don't have to go to school.
Don't worry, the junior rev heads weren't the only ones shirking work.
Women, cars and drink. It's mad.
Brett Clappis, 10 News.